interesting way on how I received it. When sophomore year, I wore my Emily's Letterman jacket, and the back of it said, "I'm blonde." You can tell I got a lot of questions on that.
Hi! My name is... What? My name is... My name is...
Madeline.
So as y'all probably know, I was in choir all 4 years of high school, and I got my Letterman jacket my senior year. And there's a funny story on how I received it, so today I'm going to tell you that story. Let's get started. There was a problem with talking in the choir class, so the assistant director was like, "If you talk, I'm gonna make you sing." And at the end of the day, my choir director and the assistant director pulled through with it. He called up the other two girls that got their Letterman jacket and then looked at me and was like, "Madeline, you didn't talk, but why don't you help them?" So I did. So this was around Christmas time, which means the Christmas concert was getting up, and we were looking at one song, but you could also sing it in French. And my choir director was like, "Which one do you want to do?" I honestly wanted to attempt singing it in French, to be honest. And when he said to pull out the French hats, it ended up being our Letterman jackets. And there was a part of me that was bothered because I really wanted to attempt it to do it in French. I went to Tomball High School, so our colors are red and white. We have the T here, and it said choir. We have class of 13, the Cougar. We have these undramatic faces, the musicals, because I was into musicals during my time, and Night of Scenes. We have varsity, soprano, because I was a soprano when I was in choir. I could sing pretty darn high. Well, not very high, because like I said, I had a little bit of a range. I was soprano two in freshman year, but if there was like a two-part song, I was soprano. I was soprano one sophomore year, soprano one junior year, and then I was soprano two senior year. Guys, let me be real with you here. High school comes by faster than you realize. And when it's your senior year, it's like a it's like one of those fast roller coasters that just like zooms by. I'm not kidding when I say this. Cherish every moment. Like, when I did Night of Scenes my senior year, I wished I joined theater earlier than the musical junior year. Do as much as you can, cherish and have a blast with it, because you will wish you were back. So there is my funny story on how I got my Letterman jacket. If you have a Letterman jacket, where did you get it at? Were you in choir? Were you in band? Were you in theater? Let me know in the comment section down below. And I actually forgot to show you the back. So there you go. And also, what is your favorite thing, club or activity or whatever, did you do in high school? And yeah, let me know that in the comment section down below as well. Well, thank you so much for watching. It's someone's birthday around the world, so happy birthday to that someone. Make sure you hit that button down there that says subscribe for more random content every Thursday. My name is Madeline Jensen.